feel the thing.
Oh, what a rib. This is Bruce Prichard's rib. This is your rib. What a rib.
Whenever anything went askew, Paul Bearer would go, "Oh, Bruce Prichard's ribbing me again. I know this is Bruce. He's just sitting there laughing his ass off." We did a shot in Fairfield, Connecticut in a cemetery.
Lower the light on its stand.
Where it was pouring down rain. So you got two choices. You either kill the shoot, but I've still got to pay for the cemetery. They dug a beautiful hole for me and got an entire crew there ready to shoot. Or you look at your elements and go, this is cool.
I think we just forget about the rain.
Uh-oh.
So I decided we're gonna shoot in the rain. Pouring down rain. The crew hated me, talent hated me, everyone hated me.
Holy hell.
And Paul would just tell me how much his suit cost every time he got out of the car.
"It's a $1,400 suit, Bruce. Oh, yes, I'm going to get a $2,000 suit." I'm like,
"Whatever, Paul, I'll pay for it. It's good." And then whenever I would ask them to redo something, I was ribbing them. I really wasn't.
"With your own hand, looking."
Paul Bearer, you know, thought I was just screwing with him the whole time because I would stop things down. You would create in the moment, and that would drive Paul absolutely nuts. I got blamed for every miscue and everything with Paul Bearer. "Bruce Prichard's ribbing me." Yeah.